Alright, so we're going to continue on our playthrough here. Continuing our playthrough through Ariandel. See if I can get through one boss fight there. I'm just getting back from a meeting and crazy day today, but alright, so where am I? Oh, I had to come to this bonfire. Alright, so now my goal here is to work up through through the area and open up some, knock down some trees so I get a straight shot to the back door to the Ariandel Chapel. I gotta refill my flask here. Because I notice I have to level up, so I'm going back to do that. Got 109 souls. I think that's at least two levels.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch, take nourishment.
Take up both my
manifestations of disparity.
Take my faith up.
Burrow deep. Retreating to a darkness beyond the reach of flame. Let them assume a new master. Inhabiting ash.
Vitality. So my equipment load will go up a little bit more.
Let these souls withdraw.
So I still got 16,000 souls. I'm
going to
go by. Put them all in those.
How may I be of service?
Those electric bolts. Lightning bolt. 55 of them.
Ashen one. Beast.
All right, now let's go back there. Okay, so this is where we're at. Now I'm gonna take on all these guys. Luckily one of these. Fireballs kills him. I'm going to go up this way. Wrong flask and went to heal. hand my ashen flask in. Oh boy. You gotta remember that. I always put my. Get the health flask back in the position. Trying to throw spears at me. There's anything up this way. I don't want to go down there. Two of them over here. Where's this one? I think there's a couple wolves up here. I could hear them. There they are. Great. I think there's an item down there. I don't want to get it though. Large shard. What is this item? I can't remember. A follower's torch. It's actually a nice item for a constant spray of fire like they have. Now up here there's a couple bigger enemies. I'm gonna see if I can get him with rapport, because my rapport skill does work on these guys. Hopefully it'll take him. See, of course, he's not attacking him. Hmm. still go in there. This guy's taking an insane amount of hits, so let's see here. Let's just see how much I missed. So I did 440. This guy's got a lot of defense. So that's my first goal, is to knock down this tree here. So that creates a shortcut. I think I have to go across, so I'll get down the other shortcut. Here. So now I can go back to that bonfire and refill my flasks and come back up this way. And she's still.
"'Tis good. I'll head off to paint. I promised Uncle Gale I would."
Gale.
"'Tis good.
Gale is a person that we gotta fight later on. Alright, so let's go back there. Path again, and see if you can go across the other tree. There are some items down there. I'll come back later playthrough, but this is now where I can get back into Ariandel Chapel. So first thing I'm going to do is go open that door. But first I have to fight all these flies. Now these... These guys cause bleed very quickly. So I'm going to need more of these blood red moss clumps. Matter of fact, I'm just going to put them in there. Up here in the ceiling. Down there is where I want to go. Dung pie, but first I'm going to open up the door. Through here. the stairs. This is where I can open up that door. I'm back in the chapel. She's still here. There is somebody that wants to help me. We'll let him. We're unable to summon. Poop. Alright, I know if I talk to you, she's going to basically say, I told you, don't. Go back. Get out of here. Alright, so. I have to turn the lever in the basement. I gotta be careful of all these flies that are quick to just get to this bleed on me. And they'll start coming across here. So that there's actually a door over here. It's actually a false wall. Opens up a doorway. And now there's probably about 40 of these flies I gotta kill down here. Some of them are docile, but I'll start attacking you. That's what I want to do is, kill some from the distance here. There's one there that's tracking now. A couple of them. They're shooting at stuff. That stuff basically will cause a quick bleed on you, so you don't want to get hit with that junk. They spit. One over there that's kind of still, I want to go cautiously around these. That one's over there. Oh my. Notice I'm just using my simple fireball on these because they're doing 500 damage. And they don't take up as much focus points. Oh, Wilhelm. That's a good armor set. I may check that out. This will open up the door. Well, I just don't want to. She told me to leave the area, and I disobeyed. So she's not too happy with me. Down to the boss fight.
As ashes will be, ever seeking fire.
Blood gem. I could infuse a weapon with something that casts blood. It does extra bleed damage. I think that's it. That's all of them down here. Yeah, let me head back. It's all this junk that I'm walking through here. It's kind of. Well, there is actually a secret door over here, to the right. One of these. One of these passages way, maybe through here? Yeah. Thing is, there's a crystal lizard down there for one. And there is actually a boss fight. There's like a mini boss fight, but I would just walk down these branches and jump into the arena down there. I'll come back and do that after, but And do primary quests here first. Right, let's go back up. Back across. Actually, what am I doing? Because I could probably level up here. What do I have? I need 47. Don't have any souls to sell. Let's see here. Probably not a lot. Large soul, but weary. Well, you know what I'm going to do? This is one of those times where... Oh, let me talk to her first.
Be forewarned, eager Ash. Should this world wither and rot, even then would Ariandel remain our home. Leave us be, Ashen One. Thou art the Lord of Londor, and have thine own subjects to guide. Leave us be, Ashen One. Thou art the Lord of Londor, and have thine own subjects to guide.
Yeah, so in other words, I don't belong here. I belong back where I've come from. That's what she's telling me. All right, well, I'm going to go back to Firelink Shrine here. And I got 30,000. I need 40,000 to level up. This is one of those times where I'm just going to spend them all on those.
How may I be of
lightning
service?
Bolts. I'm going to put them all in there and just, I can get 111 of them. So it gives me 100. So I got 99 held and 78 stored, which is good.
Ashen One, be sure to bring more soap.
Let me see if I could level up that.
Tis good to see. What needs? No. Prithee, be careful.
That's good. And, shard. Oh, I do. Paper and that. Very good. Alright, so let's go back and take on Sister Frida. Somebody here. Let's see if I can get some of him. Oh, it's Slave Knight Gale. Alright, good. So he'll come in. I summoned him. He's summoned later. So in other words, while I'm fighting, if I get to the second stage, that phantom will come and help me. And those characters that they have. Oh, that's what I want to do. Just go up here. I think the girl should be up here with the painting. I think there's a dialogue before I go down and take the boss. Yeah.
Thou art Ash. Thou hast a pact made with Uncle Gale. so I wish to tell thee all. Behold its size. This is my canvas. It's to be a cold, dark, and very gentle place. But first, I must see flame. I wish to paint a picture of a cold, dark, and very gentle place. One day, it will make someone a goodly home. That's why I must see flame.
See flame, okay. Must see flame. Okay, so let's go take on the boss here. I'm gonna be fighting you down there.
I see flame. Flame flickering once again.
First this guy.
Not enough bloody shade. My flail. Bring me my flail.
He's kind of like
Frida. What stores
peg down here.
Please, my flail, right away.
So when you talk to him, it activates the sequence.
Bring Frida to me, please.
Bring Frida to me.
Canst thou not see the flame flickering once again? Soon will it surge. I can see it, feel it.
We have no need of thy flail. 'Tis only the flame quivering at misguided ash. Please avert thine eyes. I will snuff out these ashes for good.
No. Yeah, this is a challenging because she disappears if in does these all of a sudden just shows up. There's the disappearing act. While she's disappearing, you really gotta just keep moving because she'll reappear right next to you and just hook up at you. So like that, out of nowhere. Ah. Here we go again. Disappearing. Disappearing it, come on. Yeah. It's like cheesing me now.
Return. Goodbye. From whence thou camest. Huria surely awaits thee.
I got cheesed. I think it was like five times where she just disappeared right next to me. That's where I go, no fair. Oh, you know what? I was going to check that Wilhelm set. Well, it just doesn't do as much protection as the brace armor. A little bit more on frost protection, but not much. Okay. Try again. Just disappeared. There we go. Yeah. Thank you. Nice and fair. There's disappeared again. You son of a pup.
Return from whence thou camest. Huria surely awaits thee.
Crying out loud. See if it's gonna cheese me this time. Molary cheese. Wow, that sickle is wicked tonight.
Huria surely awaits thee.
I fought her a few times. This is the toughest time she's ever fought me. Remember I said when the game decides that it wants to kill you, you're not going to win? Yeah, this is one of those times. I'm going to try one more time. Thing is, I do know that she's weak to lightning, and I've got fire, so wow. Oh, a disappearing act. Here we go. Oh. I got her on that one. So that's phase one. This is a three-phase fight. And he also spills fire. And she comes back to life. So now you got two of them. There's a few times in this game where you think that you take them down and all of a sudden the animation brings them back to life and they come back with a different series of attacks or special moves or something. Guy died already. No, where is she? Don't tell me she's healing.
Leave us be, Ashen One.
Yeah.
Thou art the Lord of Londor, and have thine own subjects to guide.
Yikes. Gale, don't die so early this time. Well. Contemplating. Yeah, we'll try him again. Oh.
Return from whence thou camest.
Yeah.
Uria surely awaits thee.
Yeah, Uria waits for me. I'm using all my embers here. Actually, I wonder if somebody else will. I heard of somebody plant a symbol. It's kind of interesting, all these pictures. They're all pictures of Sister Frida. Somebody did a lot of painting, was really in love with her. Quite a few pictures. And put my symbol down. See if I'm maybe I get up my armor here. Let's see if I could wear the electric knight set. No, still too heavy. What rings do I have in? I could try the ring of steel protection instead. Nobody must be on tonight. So we're gonna go again. Son of a dog. Boy, it does so much damage. There's that cheese move. Yeah, jeez, can't get away from it. Oh.
Return from whence thou camest. Huria surely awaits thee.
The game is not tracking me well here. I'm going to call it a night. It's going to be a quick video. Try again tomorrow. My patience is running thin. I've used a number of these ashen flasks. Embers. All right, so this is my last try. I swear I said that 3 times ago. All right, come on. No cheese moves. Here we go, cheese moves. Goodbye. Did we get each other? Oh, I think I'm die too.
Leave us be, Ashen One.
I died
thou
too.
Thou art the Lord of Londor, yep. And have thine own subjects to guide.
Oh well, that's it. Tomorrow. All right, good night, everybody. Thanks for hanging with me. Quick one.